Maz, you've signed a permanent deal at the Bells. How's it feel to get it all sorted?
Yeah, it's kind of a relief, but I'm glad in terms of I know what I want now for the year. And I think with Bells, it's to get promoted and we'll settle with not unless. So I think it's good for me and it's good for me to develop as a player. So I'm happy.
The club must have had some impression on you during your loan spell. Sort of, what is it that made you sort of fall in love with the Bells?
I think the way I've been playing with confidence, and that's come from me and it's come from Emma and the girls, so I can only get better and develop. But I think it's most importantly getting game time, getting them minutes and getting exposed to situations that I haven't been in before. So I think in terms of signing with the Bells and falling in love with the club, it's been good.
You mentioned Emma there, so what sort of influence has she had on your career so far and after the decision to stay?
I think massive. I think she's obviously helped me develop this year. I think 6 months, you could argue, is like not a lot of time, but she's helped me grow as a player on and off the pitch, and I can only thank her for it, so I'm grateful.
Obviously, the question would probably be, obviously, you dropped down to WSL2 to sign permanently. So what's the thinking behind that decision?
I think it is a big risk, and I think I want to play. That's at the end of the day, I want to play football, and although it's WSL2, I'll still get minutes and I'll still develop regardless. So this year is a big year, it's a promotion battle, and I think we will get promoted and we're going to settle for nothing less. So a year in WSL2, it's nothing compared to if we get promoted, how many years we'll stay up.
And another big factor behind the Bells is the amazing fan base we've got. The fans took to you really well this year, so what sort of message you got for them?
I couldn't thank them enough. From my first game all the way through to the last game of the season, they've been big, and I always hear them on the pitch. Even though we don't seem like we hear them because we're concentrating on the game, I appreciate them so much, and I think they've made me feel at home in terms of coming from Liverpool all the way to Doncaster. It was a big decision, so they've made me feel at home as well.